30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
Here, we got a roll program.
Hello. Thanks for joining us this weekend on Earth and in space. We're really excited about what's going to happen over the next 48 hours. NASA has a long history of exploring new frontiers in science and technology. And it's been our long-standing goal to involve the world in our discoveries and our exploration. Every year, technology makes it possible for the world to make discoveries together in ways that weren't imaginable 10 years ago. Today, we aim to take full advantage of our globally connected cultures and modern information technologies to create, explore, and solve global challenges together. Thanks so much for joining us. Now let's head up to the International Space Station.
Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm NASA Flight Engineer Tom Marshburn, orbiting the Earth 250 miles above you, along with my five crewmates from the US, Canada, and Russia. Astronauts aren't the only ones with important jobs up here. People from around the planet are collaborating every day to make it possible for us to live and work in space, conducting world-class scientific research. Before I became an astronaut, I served as a NASA flight surgeon as well as an aquanaut for NASA's Extreme Environment Mission operations on the bottom of the ocean. Experience and innovation from every discipline are essential to improve life on Earth and advance all of us beyond low Earth orbit to further the cause of human exploration. To get there, we'll need your help. At the International Space Apps Challenge, people from dozens of nations, from every continent and every walk of life, will unite to solve problems on Earth and beyond. Will you join us? Help create, invent, build, and forge our future. Thanks for being a part of the International Space Apps Challenge.
Hello, from the European Astronaut Center in Cologne. My name is Samantha Cristoforetti, and I'm a member of the European Astronaut Corps. Since I was a child, I have always been fascinated by space and passionate about space exploration. I became an aerospace engineer and then a military pilot with the Italian Air Force. And a few years ago, I was lucky enough to be selected as a European astronaut. Next year, I will fulfill my lifelong dream of going to space. Together with a multinational crew, I will blast off on board a Russian Soyuz rocket to spend 6 months on board of the International Space Station. Now, here's a thought for you. Wouldn't it be great if more and more people could travel to space? Maybe even live and work there? Shouldn't we, as humanity, reach beyond our home planet? And as we develop the necessary technologies, learn how to improve our lives here on our beautiful planet Earth as well. Information technology plays a key role in overcoming the challenges of spaceflight. We invite you to join us in this great endeavor with your talents, your passion, your skills, your energy. Join a vibrant and diverse community of people who are intent on finding solutions. Help us grow and find your own opportunities of growth.
You're absolutely right, Samantha. And that's what I love the most about Space Apps, is the community of people coming together to make a difference. I'm Allie Llewellyn, and I'm the project manager for the International Space Apps Challenge.
And I'm Nick Skitlin, the program manager of the Open Innovation Program at NASA.
This year, each one of you is part of an international collaboration spanning more than 48 countries, all seven continents, and even up into low Earth orbit.
The International Space Apps Challenge is your opportunity to push forward the frontier of space exploration.
It's been really exciting over the last several months to see technologists and experts from inside and outside of NASA working together to make these challenges really awesome. They're intended to be a launch pad for your experience, your expertise, and your creativity to change the way we do exploration, as well as the way we live life on Earth. So are you ready for the challenge?
Last year, we met Sam Wilkinson, who applied his knowledge of chemistry in the classroom to the International Space Apps Challenge. He developed a novel new way to make bread in space. Let's hear from Sam about his experience last year at the end.
So for me, last year's Space Apps Challenge was a really fantastic event. When I got there, I had no idea what to expect, but it turned out to be a really, really fun weekend. I got to work with some really interesting people on some fantastic challenges. So my number one piece of advice is just get stuck into as much as possible. You only have 48 hours, so just make it all count. I'd also like to take a moment to thank all of the local event leads for all they do to bring the event together, not just with their organizational wizardry, but also their inspiration and encouragement. So thank you very much, guys.
You know, Sam has a great point. Your local leads are awesome. They have been working tirelessly for so many months now to make this collaboration a success, and we really want to thank them for their efforts.
At the core of this weekend is you, the maker, the entrepreneur, the designer. You're going to make awesome new technology this weekend. We want you to use this opportunity to network with others, to make a connection, to collaborate with others around challenges that are of interest to you.
So this weekend, there are hundreds of people participating in a virtual role. Maybe they're working from their local coffee shop, maybe from their living room or their home office. We totally encourage those of you who are at a physical venue to collaborate together with those virtual participants, as well as Space Apps participants in other cities around the world.
We've set up a few virtual collaboration tools to get you started, and we're excited to see where you take it from there. Facilitating the virtual participation this weekend will be Wayne Burke. Let's hear from Wayne about how this will work.
Hi, I'm Wayne Burke. I'll be managing virtual participation, which means I'll be sitting in front of a computer for most of the weekend. One of the coolest parts of the Space Apps Challenge is that you can work with people from all over the globe. While there are only 75 physical locations, there are also hundreds of virtual participants, which all adds up to literally thousands of potential teammates that you can work with. My job is to help you find each other so you can form the best teams, create the best solutions, and have a great time doing it. So here's what you need to know. Read through the challenges which are on the website, figure out what you want to work on. On each challenge page, you'll find a matchmaking section. If you're looking for a team member, post the skills you're looking for and how to contact you. If you're looking for a team to work with, there's a section for that as well. Post your name, the skills that you bring, and your contact info. As things get rolling, I'll do my best to keep tabs on who's looking for what and make sure all of those connections happen. If you need anything from me, start with the virtual participation page at spaceappschallenge.org/location/virtual. That'll be my home base, contain all sorts of helpful information, as well as how to reach me should you need to.
We totally encourage you to do as much as possible this weekend to complete a working product and communicate what you've done in a video, on a presentation, or some other way online.
And remember, comment your code, label your hardware, and keep the end user in mind when developing your solution. You truly have the opportunity this weekend to improve life on Earth and life in space. The best solutions will definitely live on beyond just this weekend and well into the future. Thank you so much for participating in the International Space Apps Challenge. We really look forward to seeing what you develop. Are you seriously still sitting there? You have less than 48 hours left. Go!
Go! That's awesome. That's my favorite part of the whole thing.